from your News Channel 5 network, here are your top stories today. Local military families will be getting some help ahead of the start of the school year. Food Lion and Hope for the Warriors will be giving out 200 backpacks to families at Fort Campbell tomorrow. Volunteers will be working hard today to fill those backpacks with all kinds of school supplies. They'll be handed out tomorrow night at 7:30 at the Clarksville Montgomery County Public School Library on Pageant Lane. Soccer fans are expected to show up to the Metro Planning Commission meeting tonight. They'll be talking about the idea of a MLS stadium at the fairgrounds. The commission will be voting on a request to rezone 10 acres of the fairgrounds. That area would become a mixed-use district planned to sit next to the proposed stadium. The stadium has been the source of controversy recently, with some residents questioning if it should be built on fairgrounds property. Well, you might be paying for more for your yoga classes starting today. We started getting questions after several studios sent emails to clients saying they will be charged a 9.25% sales tax starting August 1st. The emails and posts say the fee is due to a state law. While this is a new charge, this isn't a new law. The Tennessee Department of Revenue just recently sent out a notice to facilities reminding them a sales tax is required for exercise classes and has been for years. Senator Mark Norris and the late Representative Ron Lollar co-sponsored the bill this year to do away with this type of tax, but it didn't pass. Well, here's Leland now with your weather forecast.
All right, thank you, Matthew. This afternoon, amidst the sun and clouds, temps hitting the mid-80s today, although eastern counties, upper 70s to around 80, especially around Cookeville and Crossville, are 85 today. Columbia back over into West Tennessee, upper 80s. And then for Thursday, Election Day, 85 for the weekend, highs around 90 Saturday and Sunday, but scattered showers and storms are in the weekend forecast both days. Have a good afternoon and evening, everybody.